Are you wondering what programming languages to learn? In this video, I'm going to share with you the top 4 most popular languages that will get you your next software developer job. Before I started learning programming, I did tons and tons of research online, and this is what I found. So the first programming language that I would recommend is JavaScript. So before diving into picking this language, I went through various websites, and that includes Stack Overflow. So what I found through the current trend as well as the future trend is it points to JavaScript. In Stack Overflow, over 65% of developers are actually using JavaScript. So one of the reasons why it's so popular is because it is so versatile. It can be used on like Android development to iOS platform, like on various platforms. So this makes it so popular. Another reason is because it is easy to pick up for beginner programmer like you and me. So that's the other reason. And that wraps up why I recommend JavaScript as a first language. Second language that I would recommend would be Python. Python is really common and popular. And the reason because it has so much functionalities to it, from data visualization to data analysis, as well as natural language processing. And did you know that it's actually used to build various of the websites today, from Facebook, Google, YouTube, as well as Dropbox? And because it is commonly used in various of the apps, website, and as well as other functionalities, there's such a huge job market out there for this language. The third language that I recommend is C#. C# is built by Microsoft. And like two other languages that I mentioned before, it's a cross-platform language. And one thing to note will be, it is slightly more difficult than the two other languages that I mentioned. However, if you practice a little more, you get fluent in it. And because of the history of it, that it's built by Microsoft, if you want to actually build an app on Microsoft platform, C# is definitely the clear choice. The fourth language that I recommend would be Java. Java is really similar to C#, so if you have learned C# before, it will be easier for you to learn Java. And guess what? Java is commonly used in a lot of Fortune 500 companies, and during my research, I found that over 90% of Fortune 500 companies actually use Java in one way or another. And another thing would be Java actually has a huge community backing behind it. So for beginner learners, it is particularly helpful. In the case that we have any question, we can always reach out to other learners or other developers for help. And this is particularly useful for learning process. And guys, because you are my good friend, that one bonus language to share with you, that will be SQL. SQL is a scripting language that allows you to aggregate as well as manipulate data. And I would say that it's really highly advantageous for you to learn this extra language. It allows you to complement your learning of other languages as well. And that will help you to market yourself as a strong candidate in the job market. And this wraps up the whole video. I hope it has been helpful for your research. And drop a comment down below if you love it. And tell me what are the other topics that you would love to see for my next video. And ciao!